Name three things that you hate about me. Your laugh, like and subscribe, and your cooking. Yo guys, today we'll be doing a 5-second challenge. So if you guys enjoy this video, make sure you like the video and subscribe if you're new. On with the video.
Name three brands of water.
Evian, Aquapura and Vogue. Oh, that was close.
420.
420. Oh, 420. He doesn't like 420, right? Name three things that you hate about me.
Your laugh, like and subscribe, and your cooking. Damn, that was fast, wasn't it?
Somebody please tell me. Help me! Where did I go wrong? Help me! Where did I go wrong? Where did I go wrong, guys? Somebody please!
I'm doing it. Alright, you have to name three brands of trainers.
Nike, Adidas, Puma.
Oh,
come on! I'm too good at this game, or is this game too easy? That's the question. Oh.
234.
Ethan, name me three football teams in the championship.
Oh, my brain went dead.
No!
That's four.
Alright, your turn.
Alright. Name me three tennis tournaments.
Wimbledon, French Open, US Open.
Whoa!
Come on, I'm too good. Look, show them your time. Show
223.
Name me three football teams that have won the Premier League.
Chelsea, Arsenal, Liverpool.
Oh, that was too easy.
That was come on, top five teams. Alright, let me give you a hard ones now. Yeah, let's get a little bit harder, yeah? Name me three characters from Lord of the Rings.
Legolas, Frodo, Gollum. Oh! No, I showed it in the time. That was so close.
53.
Name me three countries.
England, France, Germany.
How fucking easy is that?
I said think about hard questions and you say name me three countries. Being right. Name me three things you've cooked in this house.
Pasta, spaghetti, chicken curry.
Spaghetti?
Yeah, I've cooked spaghetti once. It wasn't nice, but I cooked it.
Fair enough. 311 you got. Think, yeah?
One. Name me three countries in South America.
Mexico. Ooh.
Ah! Got you! Give me a hard question. I gave him a hard question and he got wrong.
Alright, ready, yeah?
Yeah, go on.
Name three things you chat to.
What kind of questions are?
Come on. Oh, you just missed that.
That's good. All right, Ethan, if you don't get this year, then I don't know. Name three countries I've been to.
I don't know.
You don't know three countries I've been to?
No, come I don't on. Fucking go holiday with you, do I?
Yeah, but I post it on my snap. Do you not watch my snap?
No, I skip through everyone's snap. I don't watch anyone's snaps.
How can this be?
This is how I go through Snapchat. This is
embarrassing. What kind of fun is this?
This is how I go through Snapchat. And then I put my phone away. And then I delete a few people. And then I tap through it. Name three teachers from Forest Gate.
Mr. Dixon, Mr. Clark, and Miss Goya.
Hey!
Come on, what do you know about Forest Gate, man?
Bruh. 3 seconds 29, hold on.
Guys, you have to do your work. Alright, this one is a uni one. So I know the people that go to Brunel University, they know this.
Fuck Brunel. Pussies.
What? Name me three artists that have performed at Attic Oxbridge.
Ross, Nate Smalls, and Beyond.
Oh, just got it. 4 seconds and 89. Name me three actors that were in Avengers Endgame.
Robert Downey Jr., Mark Ruffalo, and Chris Hemsworth.
Yeah, you got it. 4 seconds.
What are the three names of the people in Endubs?
Talisa, Dappy, Phaser.
Yeah!
Just got it.
474.
Alright, name me three members in JLS.
I don't know, man. Ashton, Sutton.
Yeah.
Duff.
Yeah, you're over the time limit. Don't carry on.
You know what, Ethan?
I'll give you one more. Name me three Liverpool players that were in the starting lineup before Jurgen Klopp came.
Lallana, Benteke, and Hendo.
Oh,
did I miss it?
You just missed it. You missed it by 0.48 of a second, Ethan.
Name me three bottles of Yak.
Jack Daniels, Ray and Nephews, and Syrup.
Oh,
just got it. Come on. All right, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Like, subscribe if you're new, share the video, and yeah, I'll see you next week.